finally got this thing set up. So, YouTube. This channel is going to be pretty much my clan and me messing around. Probably be Monster Hunter here too. Mostly Warframe, I think. So I'm starting this channel just because I'm bored and I want to do something, and I know I have the stuff to do it and the ability to do it right now. And so I'm starting the YouTube channel, and we'll see how far it goes. It'll probably just be me entertaining myself mostly. I don't know how much into video editing I'm actually going to get. We will see. Don't plan on going super far, but I plan on getting somewhere, because you guys don't just want to watch one continuous clip that just goes and goes and goes and just be giant, like, stretches of silence of me not talking or hanging out with my friends. So my girlfriend will be on here playing with me, my best friend, and probably my brother. They're the only ones that actively play Warframe right now with me in my clan. I have a very small clan that I made, and I've donated a crap ton of resources to. So yeah, you can kind of see that if I go here. Yeah, this is my clan. Just got friends and relatives in it, pretty much. Thinking about starting to add random people to it. Just people that would be more chill and not like, kind of like jerks, I guess. People that are just willing to just chill out, hang out, and play. I'm sure they can watch some of the videos I post, and if they like the community of it, maybe they can join. We'll see. But yeah, I started playing Warframe like 2 years ago, and I played on the PlayStation 4, played all the way through the main story pretty much, except I didn't get to the Reaper List, or I think I might have gotten to the Reaper List. I joined a squad, or joined a clan, excuse me, and it wasn't that great, I guess. Like, they were hardcore dedicated to the game and, like, role-playing everything, which was cool, but not what I wanted to do, and I was busy with life stuff. And I wanted to get into selling stuff for plat, because that seemed like a giant part of the game, which it is. And I got onto Warframe Market, checked the prices, saw that the prices were double for PC compared to any of the other consoles, or so I read up on forums when I was looking. And so that made me just want to play on PC, because I want to double my plat stuff, and if I'm getting plat to make cosmetics and stuff, then I want to have the best prices possible. So I switched PC, started, went through the whole game, a lot easier the second time through, and yeah, decided to start my own clan instead of joining a clan, because I wanted clan stuff, but I didn't want the whole clan dynamics, and I thought it would be give me a lot more content to play, because I knew I was going to play this game for a while, because I like it a lot. And the reasons I like it is a lot to do with the community and just like the random encounters with random people and a lot of cool people that I've met that are just like chill and just like help me out, or I can help them out. I've had people gift me things, and that was kind of weird because I didn't want to owe them anything, and I didn't want to be stuck like as their slave for whatever reason. But they gave me stuff that was like worth 300 flat, and I was like, dude, thank you, but I don't know how to feel about that. But so yeah, mostly the stories and the people, human interactions is why I've stayed on this game. And pretty much this YouTube channel is mostly to give me more entertainment out of this game, I guess. I have come to know a lot about this game, I think. The only other game I'd say I know more is Monster Hunter. I've played Monster Hunter since like the first Western release in the US. Well, yeah, I've just played all the Western releases. I didn't play it since the first. I played it since Tribe, but then I went back and played the first. Anyways, unrelated. different game. Kind of just trying to fill up time here with me talking, and I'll figure out. I think cutting video stuff should be pretty easy. I hope. I'll have to learn it. This is also gives me another thing to learn, and I would also like to start other kind of YouTube content channels. Probably not be on this channel though. This will probably be dedicated to Warframe. We'll see. Fitness stuff and adventuring, boys being boys kind of things, stupid stuff, cars going sideways, never know, just a lot of different things. I think it'd be cool, but anyways, this YouTube channel has started out of boredom, and I'm not trying to say I'm good at what, like, video editing or making entertaining content or anything like that, because I'm not really. But we'll see. I did get to hear a couple of my recordings as I was trying to get this set up, and I actually do like the sound of my own voice, which is weird because I used to not like it at all, and I haven't heard it in a while. I haven't heard a recording of it, but it's all right. I'm totally okay with my own voice. I think I'll just cut this recording now.